Well, not anymore. They're not a team. What a night! And what a standing ovation for the great fans here in Detroit for the heavyweight champion of the world.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, now residing in Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 229 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Benoit.
And Benoit didn't give that World Championship belt given to him. He won an epic, a triple threat match against Triple H and Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 20. Benoit's been champion 8 days, King.
Unbelievable. Let me just tell you this. Raw presents WWE Backlash, sponsored by DragonGuard. Backlash is coming to you live Sunday, April 18th, from the Red Doll Place in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. And it'll be available on pay-per-view. DragonGuard, ready to mature, available on PlayStation 2.
Introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 275 pounds, Rhino.
Well, Benoit didn't expect it to be the World Heavyweight title tonight, but knowing Benoit, he doesn't give a damn. Benoit is as tenacious as anyone that has ever stepped in the squared circle, but what an opportunity for Rhino.
Benoit's a machine, all right, but you know what? Machines can be broken, and if that man, Rhino, gores the machine, we could have a new champion here tonight.
It's the gore versus the crippler crossface. Oh. Rhino's gore, Benoit's crossface, and Rhino drafted to Raw, the right hand, and Rhino, he will not back away from Benoit, and Benoit will never back away from any living being, and Benoit heart shots right on a big, massive chest of Rhino in the knockdown for the World's Heavyweight Champion. Can you imagine the stories that will be told of Rhino getting drafted to Raw? And on his first night, if Rhino becomes the World's Heavyweight Champion.
Oh, he'll become a legend, an instant legend.
Look out. Benoit, sternum first into the top turnbuckle, but instinctively me, Rhino coming in.
You know what we just said about Rhino? The same thing could be said for Triple H if he defeats Eddie Guerrero here tonight.
Oh! It's Triple H and Eddie Guerrero for the WWE title. Triple H drafted earlier tonight on SmackDown. Rhino with the advantage here. Hook on the leg, the near leg, and Benoit slipping out the back door, getting that left shoulder up.
Well, what a night this has been. We've already seen a World Tag Team title match. The titles change hands, and then the former champions busted up. Check this out one more time, JR. Eddie Guerrero struck face first. That could cost him a few
more. That's Chris Benoit, by the way.
Did I say Eddie Guerrero?
You did. You were thinking about Eddie Guerrero and Triple H, and I'll tell you what.
Well, we got all these championship matches.
Look out
right
here. Rhino trying this, what the hell is this, a runaway train here? Rhino with a
sharpshooter, isn't it?
It is a sharpshooter. Rhino's got, and Benoit's been using a sharpshooter as of late, and Benoit writhing in pain here. I'll tell you what, we've got new tag team champions. This could be an open king.
Tap out.
And Rhino sitting back down on that sharpshooter.
Boy, the excruciating pain. You can hear it in the voice of Chris Benoit. Look at the strength.
Benoit.
Look at the power.
The guts of Benoit. Finally getting to that bottom rope. Referee Earl Hebner calling for the break. But Rhino now has weakened that lower back of Chris Benoit. It's going to adversely affect Benoit's quickness. There's no doubt about that.
I want to see the gore. I want to see Rhino. I want to see if that crippler crossface and our world champion can withstand the gore from Rhino.
Rhino could be a gore away from becoming the World's Heavyweight Champion. Benoit, waist lock from behind. Benoit now, double leg pickup by Benoit. Now Benoit looking for a sharpshooter of his own, could be it here. And Benoit.
I can't believe it, Benoit had a cheat.
Benoit and Rhino in the ropes, referee in good position, calls some break, got a good one.
Benoit was trying to use the rope for leverage.
Well, I'm not so sure about that, but.
Certain of it.
Cloving right hand by Rhino, and Benoit fighting right back. Benoit, what a match. As good as I have ever seen in my career, the triple threat match. Oh! Triple suplex at WrestleMania.
What are you talking about? That was one of the all-time great matches in history. Oh, no!
A second German suplex as Benoit, with all that leverage, the pit bull-like Benoit, with his hands clasped, the third German suplex on the 275-pound Rhino. Benoit, a proud world's heavyweight champion. But man, he is as tough as nails.
Things are looking down for poor Rhino here.
And Benoit now gonna take a chance. He will do that. For better or for worse, Benoit, a headbutt. Benoit scoring there with that headbutt. Addled himself there, and now Benoit going for the cover. And got three. No, he didn't get three.
Oh my gosh!
Rhino showing his tenacity.
Well, I'm gonna tell you something. Raw may have really picked up a jewel right here in this Rhino. This guy is impressive, JR.
I think you're absolutely right. Arn Anderson spine buster by Rhino, just drilling Chris Benoit. Rhino has a chance tonight to become the world's heavyweight champion.
Look at Rhino.
He's got to be thinking about something special.
Oh, yes, he is. Look at that look on his face. You know what this means? He's set up.
Rhino.
He's getting psyched up for it.
Rhino's gore could be coming. Rhino sitting in that hitting position. He's psyching himself up.
Turn around, Benoit.
And Benoit able to make the contact. The cross face. Benoit's got the cross face. With one of the tap. Benoit's got it locked in. And yes, Benoit cross faces his way to another victory.
Here is your winner by submission and still World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Benoit.
Chris Benoit, the reigning heavyweight champion of the world, with an ultra hardball victory over a man that put it all on the line with one opportunity here tonight, Rhino.
Well, Rhino gets welcome to Raw in a rude way. This is going to show you, Rhino, what the competition is like here on Raw. Rhino jumps for the door, which he's beaten many opponents with, but he winds up in that dreaded crippler crossface.
And Benoit covering a $3 stake with that crippler crossface. You don't see Rhino tap out very often. Benoit, the world's heavyweight champion. And this crowd showing great respect for the toughest man on Raw, no doubt about it.